Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I don't want to say that. Hi, hello, what's up? I am Arya Ki. Or am I? Hi, hello, what's up? I hope you are safe and doing well. Today I'm going to react. Today I'm going to rate or react or whatever to your outfit. So I posted this story asking you guys to send me your favorite fit pics, outfit pictures, so that I could rate them. And I thought that rating them like with numbers on a scale, like on a proper scale, would be a little bit too brutal. So I thought that I would just rate them like if I would wear it or not, and if I would like to add something to it, or if I would like to like change something about it. So I think that is not that brutal, and it was also like a good way to react or rate your outfits. So like if I would wear them or not, right? So yeah, when I posted that story, I got a lot of DMs, and there were like too many. So I'm really sorry if your outfit doesn't make it through. I'm like really really sorry. Oh my god, I'm such a shitty woman. I am. This sucks. Okay, I'm really sorry if your outfit didn't make it through. Okay, so I got this very brilliant idea, because like the genius I am. So if I get time tomorrow, I would film like recreating some of these fits that I really really like. Yes, I am hopeful for today. Like if I have the required pieces, I would try to recreate some of these outfits. That would be so cool, right? Okay, I'll do that. I'm very excited. Okay, so let the games begin. Okay, that sounds so weird. I'm so sorry. First, we have this outfit, and I love this. This is so cool. I can't really tell what's going on though, because the picture is like in that position. I love the hair and the matching corset. It looks really nice. Honestly speaking, I don't think I'd ever go for a green corset, but it looks so pretty on her, dude. It looks generally really nice, but I don't think if I will actually look at it and be like, okay, I'm gonna buy this. I'm not sure, because I don't know. I don't really experiment with colors that much. Maybe I should start experimenting. Okay, alright, thank you for a very thought-provoking outfit. So first of all, I love the outfit. It is perfect. It has the perfect beach vibe, and it goes perfectly with where she is and whatever. And I love printed shirts and shorts, so, and tote bags. So like, I'm definitely gonna wear this outfit. But I think I would lose the hat though. Maybe I would wear like a bucket hat or something, because that's more my thing. I think they look really cool, and I would definitely wear this outfit, like, yeah, sure. I love the whole dark academia vibe going on, and it's really minimal, but I actually like it. I wouldn't change anything about the outfit. I love it. Next, we have a guy. Okay, why do guys not put efforts in their outfits? No, this is genuinely a genuine question. Like, why would you not want to, you know, look your best? Like, I love guys who actually put in effort. It just makes them like 10 times more attractive, you know. And streetwear on guys looks amazing. But like, yeah, guys, please put in more efforts into your outfits and your style. Please, it makes you more attractive, I promise. So first of all, they're not wearing skinny jeans, which is already a big win. Okay, they're wearing a beige shirt. I love beige. Okay, I love beige shorts. They're the best. And they're wearing like a nice t-shirt under it with like a belt and everything. And they have accessorized it also. So I love this outfit. I would actually wear this outfit. Maybe I wouldn't wear the t-shirt underneath, but I would definitely wear this outfit. If you have skinny jeans, take them out. Take like a good look at them, and then throw them out of your fucking house. You don't need that in your life. You don't need that negativity in your life. Please, just, we don't stand skinny jeans here. I'm so sorry. No. There is a statement, red leather coat, I think. Like, if I saw someone actually wearing this outfit, I'd be like, they're so cool, I want to be friends with them. But I would not wear this outfit too. It's just not my style. I think it's a little bit too experimental for me. Now, I love P plaid shirts, so I would definitely wear this outfit. But maybe I would wear like a white t-shirt or maybe white pants to make it a little bit not basic with the whole outfit. Bruh, I love these pants. They're so cool. Oh my god. I love this outfit. The pants are so cool. The boots totally go with the whole vibe. And the t-shirt is also like it's pretty basic, I would say. Like, it kind of balances things out. But if it was like orange or like a bright neon color maybe, or anything graphic, I think it would have looked like much better. But I love the outfits. I love the pants. They're so cool. Okay, so when they sent me these pictures, I was like, wow, these are some of the coolest outfits I've ever seen. I love the vibe that they're going for with you. And I think that's a sword. That is so cool. Dude, I love all the outfits. I would definitely wear this. Not maybe in public because I'm not that comfortable, but... And the other outfit, it has a vest. Oh my god, this outfit is so nice. I love the pearl thing going on. I love how they've accessorized it. And I love the blue vest with the turtleneck. The skirt also I really like, but I think the skirt is not really matching the vibe. Like, the I feel like the upper half of the outfit and the lower half, it's like two different aesthetics. I love the whole layering. It is perfect. I don't want to change anything about the outfit. Maybe the pants I would change, like maybe the color, but actually it goes really perfectly. I love the outfit. Nothing, I would wear it for sure if I lived in a city that actually was cold. So I would definitely wear this outfit. It's very comfortable, very casual, yet kind of stylish. So a good outfit for a day out with your friends, you know. Maybe I would add like a belt like this to add like a little bit of spice. Oh my god, this outfit is so cool. They're on a little picnic. I love it. It's so nice. I love the whole outfit. I would definitely wear it. Nothing I would like to change. Maybe I like add some pearls if I was going to accessorize. I love how it's so like synchronized. How it's so in sync. I love women, man. I love girls. Oh, someone sent me this. I think it's very swag. Love the outfit. 11 out of 10. Love the zebra printed top. It looks really nice. I really like the outfit. It's actually really nice. I would definitely wear it. I don't know why I don't. For some reason, whenever I see a top like this, I never buy it. But whenever I see someone else wearing it, or like if my sister got it, I would wear it all the time. But I would personally never buy it. For some reason, I'm like, it's too basic. But it's not. Sometimes you need a little basic, like even like a printed t-shirt. Sometimes you need that to elevate an outfit. I don't know why I'm such a dumb bitch. I hate it here. I think this is an outfit that you would definitely see on Pinterest. Oh my god, I love the t-shirt. So cool. Damn, I would definitely wear this outfit. But I really want to get into grunge now. They seem so cool, like intimidating. I'm done with the whole soft girl thing, okay? I'm done. I want to be that bitch. Like, people see my earthquake. Like, people see me and they're like, okay, no, I want to be that bitch, you know. Why do I have this personality? Yaar, meko nahi chahiye. I don't want to be soft and like cute and nice. Chee. Bruh. Very cute. Oh my god, what is going on? Is that like cake or something? I don't know what's going on. I'm so confused. So some people were really smart and they sent me their posts. So people who had like public accounts. And I think that's amazing because I can check out their whole account and stalk them like the creep I am. So thank you for that. Okay, so when I saw this account, I was like, that's pretty cool. And they have like a lot of followers, okay? They're like kind of famous, I think. And all their outfits are so nice. I love their outfits. I would definitely wear this. Like a very French vibe for some reason. Maybe it's because of the bun. Dude, it's so nice. I love the pants. I love the jacket. I love the top. I love everything about this. It is so cool. It's so... Even though there's like no print or anything, I just think it's so minimal and yet so pretty. And it looks very sophisticated. Then I'm getting a very Parisian vibe, whatever. I can't pronounce that for some reason. Parisian. French vibe. I'm just gonna say French vibe. I love it. I really wanna wear this outfit now. they're all very nice, especially this one. This is, I would definitely wear this. This seems like he has such a Pinterest boy vibe, you know, going on. Oh, they have a video now. Oh wow, it's such a cool video. I think they have a mullet. I think it's mullet, right? I'm not sure. It looks very cool. I would definitely wear all these outfits. They're very cool. Oh, they're very cute, very pretty, very beautiful. I'm trying to take all the adjectives I know. Oh, there's just something about people with dyed hair. You just look at them and you're like, they are the coolest people to exist like ever. He's kind of cute. I love his whole aesthetic. His feet is so nice. This outfit is very nice. I think anyone can wear it. Like, any gender can wear this outfit and it would look very nice. It's very...
No, God!
Andrew...
No, God, please, no!
Andrew genius.
No!
I can't. Oh my God. I know. Fuck, dude, I'm so dumb. But you get my vibe. You like, get what I'm saying, right? I love this outfit. Very nice. I love the pictures, man. They're so cool. I love the key also. Man, I really want a boyfriend just so I could steal their clothes and they could steal mine. It would be so cool. I can't wait to wear someone else's clothes. Guys really are the coolest clothes. Oh my God, fashion boyfriend, so cool, man. I think I have some of the coolest followers and I definitely love checking out all your feed and all, like, your pictures and, like, seeing, like, all your faces and your aesthetic and everything, your style and everything. I really liked it. I'm your fan now. And thank you for joining in. Thank you for sending your pictures in. This was really cool. I think we should definitely do this again later on. And yeah, thank you. Bye.